What we're doing is we're simulating from the perspective of the nurses how much distance that they have to walk under these COVID-19 pandemic situations. How much mental workload do they now have? What's the biomechanical workload? What's the impact that they're going to have on their spine while delivering care? We found out that the nurses walk between 10 to 15 kilometers in one shift. When we discovered that they were walking this much, it proves why at the end of the shift they have pain in their feet. The care tasks that they're doing, they're really, really hectic and physically and mentally. The second component of our research is we're doing a quality improvement study where we're working with hospital managers and we're trying to develop newer infection control policies that would impact the nurses in a better way. No more trial and error. No more pushing the healthcare professionals into untested work environments. So the team that I'm working with, we have professionals coming in as a quality engineer, as an industrial engineer, human factor specialist, kinesiology specialist, experienced nurses, subject matter experts. My supervisors are Dr. Patrick Newman and Dr. Nancy Purdy. They not only look after your project work, but they look after your mental well-being as well. In terms of the project work, they give you full creative control. The research that's done, whether it's in my lab or outside of my lab, it's making an impact outside in the real world, which really matters. One of the best things about Ryerson grad studies is you have so many venues, so many support systems. You can sharpen up your skills by doing additional workshops. There can be something as simple as getting your teaching certification. I feel here at Ryerson, I have given back to the community, and what I like about Ryerson is thinking on its feet. It is adapting to this new environment. We are trying to address these challenges in a dynamic way.